Manila, Philippines, desidido si Samahang Basketball ng Pilipinas Chairman Emeritus at FIBA Central Board Member Manny B. Pangilinan na isulong ang pagsama kay PhilM NBA player Jordan Clarkson sa lineup ng Team Pilipinas sa 2019 FIBA World Cup na gaganapin sa Agosto sa China. Handa si Pangilinan na gawin ang lahat upang mapasama si Clarkson sa World Meet kung saan kakausapin ito si FIBA Secretary General Andreas Douglas para maayos ang problema sa NBA star. Si Douglas ang humawak sa mahigit 1,000 kaso sa Basketball Arbitral Tribunal at nagsindi sa Court of Arbitration and four sports sa tatlong Olympics. Andreas texted me soon after the game against Kazakhstan and I was surprised congratulating Dylan. We had a series of text exchanges. What I will do is to send a request to FIBA for you two, Glatz and Clarkson, to play together with Jordan to play as a local and you as a naturalized player. I think if both of you are there, then we will have a super team, ani Pangilinan. Nakapaglaro na ito sa 2018 Asian Games sa Jakarta, Indonesia bilang regular player dahil nagmamay-ari si Clarkson ng Philippine passport. One of the things that I would like to say to Andreas when I see him during the draw is to ask about Jordan's status. This early, I will send him a letter stating that we would like to see Jordan play as a Filipino, dagdag ni Pangilinan. Sinisimulan na ni SBP President Albanillo ang pakikipag-usap sa PBA at Team Pilipinas coaching staff upang maayos ang training ng koponan. Mga kapatid, makapasok kaya si Jordan Clarkson sa Team Pilipinas para makapaglaro sa FIBA Asia Cup sa China? Para sa mga bagong balitang sports, i-click lang ang subscribe button at mag-like. Salamat po! Mabuhay!